You got a date with a fit bloke, do you?
Ziggy Roscoe. So can babysit for me or what?
Right, yes.
Boof! T, you, the handsome fella, best at family.
No, you've got plans.
Are you embarrassed of me in front of your family?
No, I'm embarrassed of them.
What am I going to do with you now, eh?
They told the police that I did it.
But you didn't. Because I did.
For the rest of their lives. I've never felt more lonely than I have done in these past few weeks. Carrying this secret around with me. That's why I had to tell you. Because if you can't tell your mum, then... Please don't hate me.
Help me! Help me!
No! No! Mum, it's me, it's Will, all right? No, she's fine. I'm sorry, Mum. Shh. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I've got to go to work.
Oh, come on.
Stop, I need to go to work.
You couldn't stick one of these up in a deli, could you? Just leave as many signatures as I can get.
Yeah, sure.
Right.
Okay. So you ready for the McQueen family banquet tonight? It's not too late to back out, you know, if you're scared.
Yeah, please. I've had run-ins with Thai drug lords and I've lived to tell the tale, okay? I think I can handle your mom and your nana.
You have no idea.
What? Is Will around?
Did he even come home last night?
No, he went to see Anna at the hospital.
Anna? I'm home! Steve? Oh, just calling sick.
I'm the principal.
Exactly. You're so funny! It's like half a millimetre out.
It's a quarter of a millimetre, actually. Mm. You should be getting to work as well.
In a minute. Give it up. You have a dog drooling over a bone.
Sienna!
Leave it. I'll see you in a bit.
How dare you speak to Maxine like that?
Why are you having a go at me after everything I did yesterday?
I wouldn't bring it up again. If anyone finds out you lied about Anna, we will both end up in jail.
Then you just got her off to sleep. Why have you got her?
Because Steve rang me yesterday in a right state. Didn't know where you were.
Well, I went out. I'll have to go out now.
No, you've got a baby to look after.
Just give me her.
Right.
Hello.
Oh, she's tired.
Oh, Mummy's missed you.
But you've not even had your breakfast, have you? Would you get off my case?
Look, I'm trying to be nice here. Right, why don't you jump in the shower and I'll make you some waffles?
Got a shower at my place.
All right, well, maybe it's not about the shower. Maybe I just want to spend a bit of time with you.
Right, fine. I'm not staying all morning. Stuff to do.
Oh.
So, what was it like then? This fella you've been with?
Oh, it was amazing.
Oh, maybe your mummy's got to keep it at last, eh?
Mm. We thought it was the right thing to do. You were acting out of fear.
Meanwhile, there's a killer on the loose. What's wrong with you?
Maxine.
I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry.
Stupid girl. You pull yourself together. You know better than your mother.
Well, are you okay? Doug said you didn't come home last night.
Yeah. It's Mum. They've accused her of killing Texas.
Do you think she could have done?
I know she didn't.
Two coffees. There you go.
Hiya. Hiya,
missing our Carmel?
Like the desert's missed the rain. Particularly since she's left me on my Jack James running the club.
Oh, I'm sure Myra will help you out. She's always had the bosom for bar work.
Two babs. Hey, guys. What can I get you?
Oh, we're just picking up a few provisions, you know, for your tea later.
Oh. He's hardly Prince Harry, is he?
I'm so sorry.
Is there anything that you want me to bring, like dessert or a starter, maybe?
Ooh. That's very kind of you, both.
Okay.
I was going to get a lasagna from Priceless, but they're all sold out. You haven't got any, have you?
No. No, I can make one.
Oh, brilliant. Right, we'll see you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Ta-da.
Bye-bye.
Hiya. Would you sign me a petition?
Not on your Nelly. She's as guilty as sin. Killer's eyes. Go on.
Wait till I make for me, Mum. All right, you're good. Doing your bit while Leanne's inside. Yeah, you could be waiting years for justice to be done. But here you are, devoted.
Look, I know you don't want to believe it, but she's not in her right mind.
She didn't do it.
But you can't be sure. Poor Leanne.
Leanne is guilty.
What if she's not? I showed them that photo. I put her in prison.
No. She did it, not Mum, and not anyone else. I just wish they'd leave her alone. She's not a killer.
Perhaps she knows something. That's probably why they want to speak to her. What if she knows who did do it?
I'm gonna go talk to her. I'm gonna find out exactly what she's been telling.
All right, do you want me to wait for you?
What are you doing?
I'm making sure that you keep quiet. Why are the police here?
Please don't hurt me. What's happened to you? You used to be such a sweet boy. Do you remember the time you went to Clacton and I caught the flu?
I don't remember anything about you.
You made me a card and picked me a bunch of dandelions. You were such a poppet in your Spider-Man pajamas.
That was Dodger!
No. No, it was you.
No, it was Dodger. Dodger had the Spider-Man pajamas. Do you remember anything about me? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to shout. It's just everybody always remembers Dodger. I'm sorry.
You loved stories. Mark always had to have his picture books, but you liked imagining things. Enchanted bicycles and kangaroos that could grant you wishes. Mark always said it was stupid, but he was just jealous. He never did have much of an imagination. Strange how similar he was to Dirk.
You were always much more like me.
Why couldn't you be there? Things could have been so different.
It's all my fault. Everything that you've done. If I hadn't left, I'm so sorry.
Is you?
Yeah. What'd you do that for?
I was just having a laugh. I thought you liked her.
She's a babe. It's complicated, though. What with a kiddie and all that. I can't see it working out, truth be told.
You're breaking hearts again, Zig.
He's pulled a right Klingon. What's all this?
Well, I was getting my usual skinny frap, and I thought about you boys stuck in here all day, sweating.
Nice one.
So, is it love?
Quick fumble in the back of an hatchback. Now she won't leave him alone.
Must be a burden being so irresistible.
It has its downsides, believe it or not.
Here she comes now.
Hey. Pretty text. I got you a chicken wrap, but if you want toast.
It was bedtime. That's when I missed having a mum the most. I just wish you were there to hold me.
My boy. Breaks my heart that you don't remember me.
I remember your coat. It was red, wasn't it? It had, like, embroidered stuff on it.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah. There was one day at school not long after you left. And I saw you. I saw your coat. And I ran up to you. I was so pleased. And you turned round. And it wasn't you.
My poor baby.
It was somebody else's mum. I remember I went home and I sobbed for hours. Still, I've got you back now, though, haven't I? Even if it is just for a short while.
It doesn't have to.
They'll find out that Leanne didn't do it eventually. And when they do, they'll come looking for me. And I deserve it. I do.
Didn't know whether you wanted any salad, but I figured just to keep you fit, eh?
Your baby's crying.
Yeah, so settle down. You won't get any pudding if you don't eat your main.
How can I think about food when I've got you standing right in front of me? You can't come wandering in and out of the garage dressed like that. It's health and safety. It's a distraction. It's a shame. It's just not the right time for me. I could have had a lot of fun.
Is this because I've got a kid?
No, of course not. I'm not like that. I'm still not over me ex. Don't!
Pig.
I feel bad now.
Sinead.
I've got something for you. It's your ring. I gave it to Texas on our wedding day. Don't look sad, Mum.
change the past, can you?
Cream and caramel sauce, sort of hazelnut latte, frappuccino, cheese and ham panini, anything if it was to stop avoiding me.
Look, you could order the whole menu if you like. It ain't gonna make a difference.
Listen, Maxine, you're right to be horrified about what we did.
It's exactly what happened to my sister. Getting locked away for something she didn't do, it messed with her head. It's not fair.
You don't know what it's like to see your child distraught. Sienna spent the last 2 days looking over her shoulder, jumping at the slightest thing. Sometimes being a parent means you get so caught up in doing what's right for your child that you forget about doing what's right. Listen, I just want you to know that I'm genuinely sorry for what I did.
Well, where are you going?
Police station. I have to tell them the truth.
But will they charge you?
I don't know.
But Patrick, wait.
See, that is the trouble with blokes like that. As soon as they say they're not interested, you want them even more. Yeah, I reckon that'll suit you. We've all been there. Yeah, looks nice.
I can't believe I rocked up with a chicken wrap.
Don't waste your time on Ziggy. He'll never commit. You want someone who's gonna look after you. Older men are good, especially if they've got a bit of cash. Well, that's if you can find one.
It's open!
Hiya. Is John Paul around?
He's been delayed. Let's start booking without him.
Right. Okay. Well, I'll just get started.
Get us a beer while you're there. I'm parched.
Look, I can't agree with what you did.
I'm not proud of it myself.
But I know you're trying to do the right thing.
Thank you. I'm lucky to have you.
Yeah, you are. Anyway, I better get back to work. Some of us can't knock off whenever we feel like it.
Crostinis?
Oh, could get used to this.
Oh, I can't eat foreign food, not with my IBS.
What's that?
It's ghost cheese.
Oh, no, it tastes like off milk.
But I did say.
Get us another lager.
Oh, sure, yeah, okay.
Oh, dear.
Oh, that's ham. Mm.
Well, why don't you make more of these instead of them minging ones?
Okay, well, I should crack on with the lasagna. Can one of you help grate some cheese, please?
Oh, can't, love, because of my eczema.
I don't like onion.
Well, I can't make ragu without onion, can I?
Oh, garlic.
Now you're just being ridiculous.
No, she's allergic.
Really?
And you're not going to put any carrots in it, are you? Because they make me eat.
Oh, no. Stop, okay? Just stop it. Oh, okay. Look, I am okay with doing the cooking while you park your butts in front of the TV and the washing up and paying for the shopping that I had to leave work early to buy, even though I am the guest. But if you want me to do the cooking, it is on my terms, okay? And you will eat it and you will enjoy it.
Well, you've got a right firecracker here, love.
Yeah, I knew you'd like him.
He's got spirit, eh?
And he just.
Get many more signatures.
Sounds a good damn date.
Well, don't give up. Who knows what tomorrow might bring?
Yes?
And of course, the Holy Grail of men is loaded and hot. I've had a couple of those.
And what happened there?
Well, they didn't quite work out. Oh, someone's awake.
Hello, good, yes?
Oh, my friend, you would be doing me the biggest favour. I've got a whole team of footballers coming in tomorrow night. Yeah, they've been promised a VIP area. champagne, I imagine. Something overpriced and overrated. Yeah, more money than sense, those boys.
Smells good.
Spagwell, you're just in time.
You're not having any?
I didn't think you'd want to see me again today, so.
Hey. Sorry about this morning. I shouldn't have spoken to you like that. I was worried about what Maxine would do, but we've had a chat and she's not going to say anything.
How do you know she's telling the truth?
Hey. Trust me. She'll be home any minute. So be nice to her, okay? It's a big thing she's doing for us.
Peace offering? Don't be silly. I'm so sorry I was awful earlier.
Oh, no, look, just forget it ever happened.
I've made some dinner. You like spag bol?
Yeah, right. I love it. Thank you.
Could you get hold of D.I. Bulmer, please? I have some information regarding the murder of Texas Longford.
More of The Mating Season. Ben Chaplin stars in Dates tonight at 10, and you can catch previous episodes on 4OD. Then, can two strangers, one man, one woman, help each other find love? First Cut presents Why Am I Still Single at 10:35.
Thanks, Doug. You played a blinder there.
I'd offer to wash up, but my hip's that bad, I don't think I can stand.
Yeah, and my repetitive strain injury from marking is like really painful. So.
Oh, yeah, nice try, suckers.
Why don't you get me a beer, please?